Hello everyone, I'm Jhalak Nagpal and welcome to the football show Kickoff. After clearing the group stages, Spain will now play host Russia in the elimination round at Luzhniki Stadium. Any team which loses now will crash out from the tournament. Now if we talk about the team, then Spain took 5 points in Group B but finished top on the goals scored. Spain's leading marksman Diego Costa is in red hot form and is expected to come out strong against Russia. Spain is unbeaten in last 23 games. They were last defeated when they lost 2-0 to Italy in the round of 16 in Euro 2016. Russia, on the other hand, are playing in the round of 16 at a World Cup for the first time since the collapse of Soviet Union. They started their tournament with a bang by defeating Saudi Arabia 5-0 and Egypt 3-1 but lost 3-0 to Uruguay. Russia's top scorer Denis will be a crucial player against Spain. So overall, Spain surely have an upper hand in the game, but Russia can give a surprise with their performance. That's all for today. Thank you for joining with us.